Hello, Florent. This video is about your dandelion chip. Now I'll check your chip in my camera. My advice, the first install chip on your adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape as now I do. Precise caliber, double-sided adhesive tape, and the chip with special plate. And check in the camera. Look. If your camera shows the aperture to the tape, and the aperture will change with help the usual ring, your installation is correct. Look. Chip pre-programmed focal lenses 100 mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Focus trap mode is on. Focus trap mode working only on IFS mode. Then, if your camera doesn't show the aperture, remove chip and move little right or little left. When your camera shows the aperture and you check it the chip in the camera, remove your adapter with the chip. My advice, before installation, unscrew your Leica R to Nikon adapter from our camera, and then mark the borders of the chip on inside the adapter. Very carefully remove chip and remove black paint on the place when you install the chip. Then degrease all surfaces and install chip with help super glue gel. Unfortunately, now it's impossible to send in super glue gel and other glues in the international parcels. But I sure you can buy the super glue gel in your country without any problem. And then install the chip on your lens. Write to me to my email and I will send you the tips for installation and the programming instruction if your lens have back or front focus. You can in the programming mode adjust the point of confirmation your chip. Now I'll package in your chip and send it to you today together with chip, precise caliber and little piece double-sided adhesive tape. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.